So catching this one in progress, third period here.
He had a place at OAC last year. He's been in the OAC or OYW.
5-3 bout here.
Plus the shoe the one here from the final.
Get off!
Championship district final here. Junior high.
Championship final here?
What?
96.
Well, wait.
96.
Who we got here, Bo? Help me out. Who are the guys?
Mason Brown, the red. Eric Williams in the blue.
Okay.
Williams took fourth last year. He took first. And he got 208 seconds.
Come on up, guys.
So Bo DiGiulio is breaking it down right there. I love it.
Just this one and I'll get out. I'll move. I promise. I promise there's crowd control.
Things are getting heated up here at 96 pounds in the district final. You can't throw the few. So a combination of locking hands call after a takedown to tie this thing at 5. So he cuts him now. It's 7-5. He gets a takedown here. See if he can get it. OAC runs it by defense. So he goes for it, misses. And it looks like essentially a locking hands call is going to decide this one. 96 pounds, wow. So catching that one in the third period.